well. So enjoy your meal. And we want to introduce our special guest today, the Eternity Band from the Challenger School at Ardenwood. They've come here today. We're very honored to have them. We're very happy that they're going to be performing for us today. And their leader, Johnny, is going to come up and say a few words. So let's give them a big round of applause.
I'm Johnny Qiu, and in another lifetime, I was a professional musician, and I wrote music for movies and TV. Today, in my spare time, I coach a group of very young musicians who call themselves the Perri Band. Each of these 12-year-olds far more talented than I was. And I'm not exaggerating here. First, we have Aaron on the piano. Aaron, please raise your hand. Aaron has been working with us for 4 years. Then we have Ashka. She is the virtual vocalist and guitarist, and an extremely talented songwriter. Next, we have Nauska, who plays guitar. And also writes her own beautiful guitar. We have a pair of twins, the vocalists. Taran and Sanya. And next we have Madison. Madison is a multi-instrumentalist. She plays piano and Shane and Chinese traditional instruments. And if you have heard or seen this equipment, this instrument, you're in for a treat. We also have Ryan on keyboard, who also writes a part of music. He's our lowest voice, our smallest voice. Together we go for our own program, write our own score, buy our own equipment. But we share our joy with everyone. We volunteer our service and talents to benefit the school and the community. And we believe our life is better when our community is better. Today, we have vocals and instrumentals. We have solos and duets and ensembles. We have jazz, pop, the classical. But our program will be relatively short because the kids need to be rushed back to school to resume their class in the afternoon. If you like our performance, we're committed to come back several times later this year and probably in years to come. If you have any questions or comments, I'll be here for another hour after the performance. So let's start our performance with an ensemble called Thousand Years. This is not the movie Twilight. Thank you.